One spring day in 1949, Jay got a call to audition for a Western that was to be shot for the new medium of television. If he got the part, it would be a big break. He'd be co-starring in a weekly series. Jay auditioned for the role of Tonto and won it over 35 other actors. Jay Silverheels was breaking a color barrier. He would be the first Native actor to star in a network television series. He didn't realize at the time what an impact the Tonto role would have on his whole life.